To the star I say, a vision of ecstasy.